Hey, second grade and families, I thought I would hop on here and show you how to find your assignments that are due through Google Classroom. Now, I have been posting them on Class Dojo every single day, and I am starting to send a weekly schedule through Class Dojo. However, sometimes those things get lost, and this is a little bit of a simpler way to know for sure if you've turned in all the assignments you need to do and what is coming up. So, there's two ways to do this. The first way is if you click on those three little lines in the upper left-hand corner. You can't see mine because I wanted to blur out the student's name that this is, but you just go up in this corner, click on it, and this drop-down will show up. If you click on To Do, all the assignments that are due will show up in here if you've missed them, and the farther you go down, assignments that I have assigned that you haven't missed the due date are here. Now, that's a quick way to do it, but it's not super organized. So if I go back to my classes, I'm going to show you the way that I would do it if I were you. I would go into the class I am looking for. Now, it's the same in every single class I have. So I'm just going to show you an ELA, but it's the same for math and inquiry. Now, you'll see this box that says upcoming. These are assignments that are upcoming, obviously the name upcoming. So the due today assignments will be right under the due today little heading, and you can actually click on it and it'll take you there. There's only one assignment due today, so that's why there's only one link down here. Same, it'll show you tomorrow's as well. Now, if you want to see more assignments throughout the future, you can click on this view all because it'll show you that as well as any assignments you might have missed. So we will click on that, and then you will see a list of all the assignments that I have assigned throughout the whole virtual learning time. So that's a lot. You'll see that it shows you assigned, if it's assigned, but there's no due date, and then it'll also show you grades if I have graded it and returned it back, and then if anything is missing. Now, I don't know if I mentioned this already in this video, but I'm going to mention it again in case I haven't. I am now putting due dates on my assignments. You'll see these past ones, there was no due date, no due date, no due date, because I thought it would be overwhelming, but now I'm realizing it might be a little bit more helpful for you to see if you are missing anything. Now, I don't want you to worry. I'm only starting this week. If you have accidentally missed an assignment in the past, I don't want you to worry too much about it because I know this experience has been definitely a learning experience, and I don't want you to get overwhelmed. Just worry about what is due this week until the end of the school year. Now, that is a lot of information. You might want to go into this filter box and filter it out. The assigned will show you anything that's assigned that you haven't done. The returned with grades is if I've returned anything, and you'll know I've returned it because there'll be a grade here. And then last is missing. Now, this will start to show up with more missing assignments if you miss them, because like I said, I'm putting due dates on here so that they will show up in the missing tab and hopefully help you out, be organized, and understand what you still need to finish. All right. Now, I think that is a good explanation of how to check to see if you have any missing assignments and what is upcoming. If you need any more help, please do not hesitate to contact me, either Dojo message me here on Google Classrooms, or join a Zoom session. Other than that, I hope this is helpful for you.